It is Bill Thompson, and welcome to the season finale of Bill's World. That's right, the final episode of the season. I've been saving something good. The Braun ThermoScan instant thermometer. Technically, what is it anyway? ThermoScan is an air thermometer, which takes temperatures easily than the mouth thermometers. Until Braun, a company known for health products, David later teamed up with the original makers of ThermoScan to market it across the globe. A lot of designs of this ThermoScan have come and gone. Like one, the original designs, and the Braun ThermoScan Easy. As you can see, this one is in compact mode, folded, for easy storage. And there it is again, in full. Air pros are the most important things of this thermometer. Usually you say, stick them in a box, in a special case, but EZ, you just stick them in the bottom, for easy convenience. This one also has a memory feature. So temperature memories can be fun and easy. Yeah, I just want the money out of this original wave. There's even professional models like the ones shown coming up. There we go. ThermoScan 5. It also comes in a professional module as well. We're going to test one. ThermoScan instant thermometer. This one I got off eBay for cheap. Fresh in the box. There it is. Because there's two settings for infants and children. Okay, I'm booting this one up. Come on. Okay, we're ready? We're in the infant mode, so here we go. An infant would normally do. Now in adult and kids mode. Here we go. .93. Such a cool temp. So concludes the third season of Bill's World. We have brought to you this season a look at such stuff like head cleaners, Scrabble, Clue, and even video games. Take care now, and I'll see you for season 4 this August. Peace!